Planning neck lift surgery involves understanding whether there are recent changes in the shape of the neck or whether there is something that's been going on for a long time, so a hereditary aesthetic aspect. So it is actually very helpful to bring along some photographs from maybe the age of 20, 25 to understand a little bit more about the shape of the jawline and the neck, because that gives us a reference in terms of the bone structure and kind of what to aim for in surgery.